While harvesting rainwater from the terrace area and letting the water into the sump, we have to fix and filter. Filters are very important before letting the water into the sump, which is just like a heart. So whatever dirt particle comes, we have to see that automatically flushed out, or oftenly cleaning filters also there. So I will just give an idea on the filter available in the market. See, this is one type of filter. Usually these filters are used for drip irrigation. These filters, you can see different models. This is one kind of filter, this is other kind of filter. See, most of the filter while operating, you can see at the drain there is a wall. This wall has to be closed, then water gets pressurized, then it passes. You can see it here. See, whenever water comes in, it passes through a candle. I will show the candle. See, this is the candle. Whatever water comes in, it passes through this candle, and most of the dirt particles accumulate in the chamber. In case you want to clean, then you have to open this wall like this. When you open only, your filter will be get clean. Otherwise, it will be accumulated inside the housing and it may decay also, or there are chances of water is rising up and log in the terrace area. That is most dangerous. So you should be careful while selecting the filter. So this filter operates only when the wall is shut at the drain. Shut the wall. Then next, you can see this is also one type of filter. This is called pop-up. Pop-up developed by the Karnataka State Science and Technology, Karnataka State. This is one type of filter. You can see in this also you can see a wall. The filter, when the wall is closed only, it gets operated. And even the dirt particles also has to be cleaned through this wall only. And this filter operates only wall is shut down. Now you can see the operation of this filter. When the volume of water crosses 40 liters per minute, then you can see slowly water starts dripping through the pop-up and passing through a small hole. That's why they have called, named it as a pop-up. So now it is slowly getting up. When the volume increases, so now you can see, slowly starts. See, when only the problem, when the volume increases, they are designed for 1000 square feet. When the volume increases and this pop-up comes up, means chance, you can see, the dirt particle you must have seen, this will pass through the delivery line. Here you can see, that is one disadvantage. And also, openly cleaning also, same as of the conventional filter, blocked at the drain. Just like we have to clean it up. This is another previous model of the same pop-up. They have upgraded with the one jacket. You can also see the same old one. Now, recently one more manufacturer has come out saying that rainware, and also the claim is, they claim in the box saying that this is auto flush out and self cleaning mechanism and all, but in reality this is actually, this is also enclosed blocked one. Just I will just show it to you. See, you can see it here. This is a blocked one. In case you want to clean manually only, you have to open. See how much time you require to open. this is a dirt particle, you can see it here, accumulated in the chamber only. No chance of automatic cleaning, but unfortunately claim has been done. Now, coming to the latest innovation. Latest innovation I'll show. This is rainy. Open this valve. You can see how this filter is totally open ended. From the top to bottom, it is open only. In between, there is a SS304 screen is there. This filter works on two principles, cohesion and centrifugal force. When less intensity, it works on cohesion. When the intensity is more, volume of water increases. It will automatically switch out to centrifugal force, and dirt particles automatically flushed out through the drain. See, now I will just show it to you. You can see the dirt particles. Now it works on centrifugal force. See the drain, the efficiency of the things, you can see how the dirt particle starts coming in. Pushes all dirt particle automatically flushed out. See, this is the filtered water. Now in this, there are several models. This is Rainy FL100, 200, 300 and 500. These filters are designed based on the size of the building. Size of the building in this is size of the terrace area. These filters are suitable from the ranges 50 square meters up to 500 square meter, and also designed 5 mm to 75 mm intensity of rainfall.